The Holy Quran states that baby should be breastfed for 2 years. In the Quran, there are 3 verses about breastfeeding and weaning. They are first from Surah Al-Baqarah, verses 233. Quran states that mothers may breastfeed their children 2 complete years for whoever wishes to complete the nursing period. Upon the father is the mother's position and their clothing according to what is acceptable. No person is charged with more than his capacity. No mother should be harmed through her children, and no father through his child. And upon the father's ear is like that of the father. And if they both desire weaning through mutual consent from both of them and in consultation, there is no blame upon either of them. And if you wish to have your children nursed by a substitute, there is no blame upon you as long as you give payment according to what is acceptable. And fear Allah and know that Allah is seeing what you do.
Next is from Surah Luqman, verses 14. And we have enjoined upon man care for his parents. His mother carried him, increasing her in weakness upon weakness. And his weaning is in 2 years. Be grateful to me and to your parents. To me is the final destination. Next is from Surah Al-Ankaf, verses 15. And we have enjoined upon a man to his parents good treatment. His mother carried him with hardship and gave birth to him with hardship. And his gestation and weaning period is 30 months. He grows until when he reaches maturity, and reaches at 40 years, he says, "My Lord, enable me to be grateful for your favor which you have bestowed upon me and upon my parents, and to work righteous of which you will approve, and make righteous for me my offspring. Indeed, I have repented to you, and indeed I am of the Muslims."